Now, from WPTV, Florida's top-rated television station, this is News Channel 5 at 11.
Plus, new warnings issued about a dangerous fume found in a popular hair straightener.
Summer is almost here. Ladies, many of you can probably tell by looking at your hair.
This is true. Many are opting for keratin treatments, the Brazilian blowout, or Japanese straightening to tame some wild locks. But with new warnings about formaldehyde being detected in some products, is there a risk? And if so, is it worth it? News Channel 5's Marci Gonzalez has the story. That's new at 11.
From this,
it's a lot of frizz, it's hard to maintain,
to this,
it's a lot healthier looking, it's shiny, it's lightweight.
It's a transformation women across our area are making. Using hair taming and straightening systems for a look that's South Florida proof. Something Angel Bang never thought would be possible.
I love it. I love it.
She used the taming system made by Fort Lauderdale-based GKhair. It's a keratin put on the hair, sealed with a straightener, and within 2 hours, she has hair that stays like this, even in the humidity. The founder of GKhair, Ván Tibolli, says the treatment actually makes hair healthier.
It doesn't have any harsh chemicals, and it can be applied on any hair types. It doesn't work as well, doesn't straighten the hair like these strong formulas do, but it's a very safe product.
But not all systems are created equal. Some women complain of harsh side effects from different products. The Federal Occupational Safety and Health Administration, OSHA, issued a hazard alert claiming some products release high levels of formaldehyde, including some labeled formaldehyde-free. The alert specifically mentions the company Brazilian Blowout, which doesn't technically contain formaldehyde. However, the products have an ingredient called methylene glycol, which the company's CEO admits does release trace amounts of formaldehyde during the heating process. Here at Wild Hair Salon in suburban Boca Raton, owner Bobby Jr. does not use Brazilian Blowout.
I don't use it because it's dangerous.
He says there are plenty of other products that are safe, but as a precaution against potential formaldehyde fumes, he applies straightening and taming systems in this special, highly ventilated room. Ivy Lipkin has been coming to this salon for years, having Bobby take her curly, coarse hair and turn it into this.
Oh my God, it's like maintenance-free hair. I love it.
She uses a Japanese straightening system, which is permanent and lasts about a year, while keratin, which she tried several years ago, lasts only 3 to 6 months.
I just didn't like it.
Keratin treatment can cost anywhere from $200 to $350, while Japanese can cost $700 and up. For cost-conscious clients, Bobby warns against the temptation of using over-the-counter keratins and those sold on the internet.
What you don't know is how toxic those products are and how much formaldehyde is in those products.
The best bet, he says, do your research and go to a professional. Both Angel and Ivy say it's worth the investment.
It's really light, bouncy, moves. Let's go get a date.
And we want to point out there is a bit of maintenance. Once you have these treatments, you do have to use special shampoos and conditioners that specifically say that they don't contain sulfates. Mm-hmm. So to watch out for that, but that's something that you can just buy at a drugstore. It's not too much extra
right.
of an expense.
Mm-hmm. And it is, I mean, it's really a popular treatment.
It is. I actually had it done and I'm happy with it. It's made my life so much easier. My hair is done so much quicker, but again, you just have to be careful of which products you use and just really do your homework.
Yeah, I was going to say lots of research on this one for sure, and then make your decision. You look great.
Well, thanks.
Yeah,
everybody
really
I know who's done
looks
it
nice.
Loved it.
Yeah. So I don't know, but look into it.
All right,
thanks,
Marci.
Thank
you.
Well, for tips on this treatment and to learn more about the possible side effects, go to WPTV.com. We've posted a web extra under the Scene on 5 section.